Right, so in this video, you see me use a lot of this flower shaped insert here for making smaller pieces like mugs and small bowls. So it's sitting on here, so to save some room on the shelves. And also, you will you see me use the 3-inch rib. And what I did was compressed it from inside and then push out, and while bending my ribs, so I'm forming a very nice curve on the bottom. So this is the technique of getting a nice round mug using 3-inch round rib and the metal rib outside to squeeze it and push it. So it will have a nice curve on the bottom, and they looks beautiful too. So that is basically what I did on this video demonstration. In about an hour, I made about 8 round mugs. Then you can see the base is nicely rounded because of the round rib, the 3 inches round rib and the rib outside, the metal outside.